everyone. This is Paulie. You may know me as Paulito. You may recognize me from some of my other videos where I've been playing with toys, playing with elephants, popcorn toys. I've been dancing merengue. Yeah, I love to dance merengue. I love that Spanish music. It just gets me so hyper. Well, anyway, I just wanted to say a few things. First of all, I didn't take his credit card to buy that coat. The coat just happened to be downstairs and I noticed it, so I went to get it and put it on. It's not a big deal. Second of all, I didn't buy those pajamas. They just came with the coat. Okay, the other thing I want to talk about is, do you guys know what to do when they let you out? You know, when I'm in my playpen, it's kind of cozy. There's not much to do. I get to play with my toys, sit around. But when they let me out of the playpen, it's just like this big world. I don't know what to do. So I go around. I start sniffing everything, biting everything. And all I hear is, nope, nope, nope. What am I supposed to do about that? I don't know what's right from wrong. I mean, everything looks good. I don't know. So, here's the thing. I kind of realized a few things. First of all, I don't have to respond to my name. They call me all the time. Paulie, come here. Paulie, do this. I ignore them. It's my world. Paulie's puppy world. But when they got those treats, I'll do what they tell me to do. I'll sit, I'll lay, I'll walk, I'll dance, I'll do anything for those treats. But if they don't have those treats, yeah. I do whatever I do, and I will get moody. I don't care. And of course, that means I go back to the playpen. At least when I want to. I know how to get my way. Oh, I think they're coming. Well, anyway, guys, it was nice talking to you. Please watch my next videos.